You got to speak from your heart. And it gets harder every time. That's all I'm trying to say.
Every day I wake up to the same shit, in the same house, with the same bricks, in the same clothes, with the same kicks. I might as well be in jail, caged in, staring at the wall waiting for a change. But dad telling me I gotta get a job, could've paid a bill so the lights turned off. Them Cleveland boys got it hard. Oh my God, we've been living like this too long, just to lose it all in a week. My people too strong, get it? Me and my boys be blowing, puffing all weed like this to lawn. Me and my boys tired of being here, that is why we gone. They said we winning them out to nothing. Y'all thought we was bluffing, huh? Thought every temptation shit, I guess I'm David Ruffin, huh? Nowadays, we don't gotta do that dirt. Tell my boys they good. And nowadays, my little girl won't have to work. Move her out the hood. Look, man, I'd have been through it all. And I won't be damned if I got this far. And I let them strip me of this message. Let these haters take my heart. This for the ones that had it hard. The ones like me, the underdog. This for the ones that waited for them clouds to fall. Please, God, let it.
So we have this special page that started out kind of like for like the really hardcore EST fans. They just do so much for us, and I wanted to do a little thing for them, so I just had them submit their numbers, and I'm just giving them all calls and just letting them know how much I appreciate them. I'm only on number 83 right now. I got 300 plus more to go.
What's up, is this Robin? This is Machine Gun Kelly.
Oh my God.
And they mad that I made it out the city. What? But if you look up, still out in the city. Before everything, I had clout in the city. Yeah. Two of the states, I never bounced in the city. Nope. Shout out to everybody that's proud in the city. Hey. Everybody cheering in the crowd from the city. Hey. Everyone that never had doubts in the city. Cause they know I represent what we about in the city. Woo. And I'm still laced up. Tell the world ain't nothing's changed. Till it's $100 bills in my pockets and nothing's changed. If my team ain't with me, then I don't wanna thank. Tell them I'll go broke before I run out on my gang. EST over everything. 100,000 plus. Cold fan base, yeah, that is us. My song's tattooed on their body. Trouble you, we bad as fuck. And what? Nobody gave a shit for broken mirrors. So I care less about appearance, just as long as they can hear us. We're fearless, we're stupid, we're dealers. We're losers, we're killers. We're orphans, we're addicts, we're stealers. We're shooters, so kill us. We are what they say we are until conformity hits us. Or those clouds come down and take them all with us. Please, God, let it. You can't see my tears in the...
Rappers who ever pulled a bigger girl on stage ever fucking single show I've ever watched has never done that shit, and you did that for me. Like, that is beyond fucking amazing.
All around the world is just the same. You can't see my tears in the no, so I let it rain.
These are kids who don't have it. I speak for the kids who don't have shit. I'm not asking you to hook onto my shit like this. You don't have to. I'm just asking you to find something in your life that makes you happy, whether it's my music, whether it's music, period. So you can judge me, you can take anything how you want, you can take my image and flip it and say I'm this, say I'm that. That's all I want to do. And I did all that shit with this. A piece of paper and some words, man.